Okay, just a final one here, Peter, on the on this business deal, a proposed acquisition this morning. Well, it's a minority stake. The Qatar Airways wants 25% of Virgin. Do you think that should be approved?
Well, Pete, obviously it's a question for FIRB, but we welcome competition, and Virgin is stronger as a result of this investment, and it's, you know, it's good for consumers in our country if there's competition, which is obviously not the case necessarily at the moment. So let's see what comes out of the FIRB process. But on the face of it, we welcome the announcement.
All right, Peter Dutton, the opposition leader. Thanks for your time as always, Peter. We'll talk to you soon.